You must be Villa.
It's an honor, sir.
The honor's mine.
That's what I meant.
I've had it for years.
Luck.
Find out what that was. Move.
You change.
He'll be famous. The man who killed Bayban.
The only thing that isn't very good in the world.
You think I'm a complete amateur?
A laser cannon isn't very professional.
You blow away half the city.
All the city.
Energy feedback, heat reflection, you will go with it.
It's an open ground weapon, you should know that.
I do know that.
You'd have to be insane to use it then.
Well, maybe that's it. Maybe I am insane.
Oh, yes. I had a mother. Wonderful woman. Truly evil person.
I will have that door open.
Babe, you used to say, treat every hour as though it's your life.
Failed revolution, and you don't know who I am.
Ah, well, if you put it
out. Bayban, yes.
Bayban the Berserker?
Bayban the Butcher?
Bayban the Butcher?
You're Bayban the Butcher?
Oh no. That's better.
You're top of the Federation's most wanted list, possibly.
Bayban's!
You didn't think I'd leave a fortune behind, did you?
There's nothing for you here, Bayban.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Carol.
Go quickly.
Bayban the Butcher has survived bigger explosions than that. I crawl from the ashes of a city.
Get two men down to the landing site. Get the laser cannon out of the ship and set it up in here.
Laser cannon. I can blow away off the city, Captain.
Do it.
All you have to do is open one little door. But instead, you almost got me killed.
I did no such thing. You blew yourself up.
I'll be back in an hour, Villa.